Watermeyer Bookstore.
Uh-huh.
Patty. And so one day we woke up and she said, I'm so tired of this day. I said, well, look at the car and we'll go as a child. So, okay. So we loaded up the car and we went.
That's a good idea.
We're up here 7 days later.
Wow. That's pretty fast. Obviously, you were renting it.
Everything in it was brand new. We left all that.
There's no room.
Yeah.
Was it yours?
Yeah.
Why did you leave it behind?
Well, I had to put it in storage and I sold it.
Oh. Okay.
You know, yeah. I mean, after I left, I called
you my. You didn't just walk away.
No, I walked away and then I called my sister-in-law and said, hey, this is where the key's at. Go get my stuff. Put it in storage.
Oh, okay.
And then through her, I sold the rest of it.
Oh, okay. I'll tell you something. Renting is a kid. There's a lot to be said for owning. There's a lot to be said for renting. Like you say, you know, you guys. And you just pack up. The earthquake in Los Angeles, we had some rural properties.
Wow.
They vacated all of our rentals.
Yeah.
But, the sound's just bouncing off of everything.
Yeah.
Red, black, and blue.
Are you taking a video?
Yep.
Oh, cool.
I figure the video might turn out a little better than the pictures.
I was going to say, that probably is better than trying to get a single picture, isn't it?
I like those. Oh, there's my $5.
No, that's 10.
Okay, one of those was my $5. I like those too.
Why don't they do happy faces? Think they bought these out at the reservation?
You know, I've never bought fireworks from the res. I don't know what you get.
Probably good fireworks. When I was coming home yesterday on the airport shuttle bus,
uh-huh.
You know, they pick you, they pull through the casino hotel right there in Tulalip. There were cars. They had the firework booth set up.
Uh-huh.
The cars were parked for blocks away. It
wow.
was unbelievable. And the traffic was really heavy, and they were all going in to buy fireworks. It was amazing. They had even more booths than we do up here. I was going to call you when I got back, because I haven't seen you or heard anything from you for some time. I was kind of concerned about you.
I've just been working a lot. I got, you know, I'm a manager now, so
yeah.
All I do is work, work, work.
Yeah. You mean you're the man now.
Yeah, I'm the man.
The one everybody hates.
God, I hope not. I don't ask him. Larry, does everybody hate me?
No.
Okay.
No, she says she's management. I said, oh, you're the man now, huh?
And then she says the one that everybody hates. Well, I'm like, I hope not.
That's what everybody says. Man.
Every second Tuesday of next week, you know, second Tuesday of next week.
Oh, that was cool. Oh, yeah. Ooh, pretty. Oh, yeah. Hi, Lynn.
Hi. Hey there.
Hi, Susie.
Hi, girls.
You're trying to block these people back here.
Okay.
So I'll kind of scooch down.
You mean you're going to make me get in a cold spot?
Nope.
Well, I look and I go, that looks like James. And I got no. Yeah, I was going to stay in my van. And I thought, well, I can sit here and until I get cold. You're still eating?
I didn't eat very much. I have like
still having jello 7-Up. Shots, huh? Yeah.
7-Up soda or,
7-Up's good.
Yeah. Or ginger ale.
7-Up.
Woo! Oh, sister,
can
see.
Talk about a
fast.
I'm videoing.
Yeah,
she's
I'm videographing.
She's the videographer.
We're hoping this.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
Like.
Funny
popcorn's
feeling.
Done.